wheel is circular. It rolls, moves. A ball that's circular, it moves. When you look at the heavenly bodies, they look circular. Our planet is circular, and they're in motion. The highest part on our body, our heads, are circular, and they are in motion. There's brain activity, there's thoughts. There's reasoning. The mind, the head should be in motion. So, what can we get from this? The fact that we have to make circles around it. We can get from this that we are to struggle to put these pillars into action, into our everyday life, to put them into motion in our everyday life, to make them alive, to make them real in our everyday life, to put them in motion, to live, Shahadatain, to live as Shaddu La Ilaha Illallah Wahdahu La Sharika Lahu Washaddu Anna Muhammadan Abduhu Rasuluhu, to live that, to live Salah, prayer, to live it, to make it alive, to live Zakat, charity, to live fasting, to make it active and real. So this symbolizes that too, giving life to these other pillars. So with that, we're going to have to conclude, and we may have went over, but we're going to have to conclude the first part of our comments on the Hajj and the Kaaba and its significance. And inshallah, next week we will be able to go further and continue on this. I greet you.